this morning, but these are not our presents. These are actually presents we're taking to my mom's for our family. Because we decided not to, Kirsten and I decided not to exchange presents this year. So we're just going to give each other a card. It would be funny if my wife and I actually got each other the same card. We did that one year. The unveiling of the now veganized version of your Norwegian honey cake. It smelled really good when it was cooking for an hour. It
smells good.
Or baking for an hour, I should say. And no, it did not bake with the saran wrap she put it on last night. Just in case anyone's wondering. Look how beautiful that is. Mm-hmm. So first fruit. Then you slice this up and you actually put it in the toaster. And if you're somebody I love, you put a bunch of vegan butter on it.
That's that butter.
All right, she's slicing. Because we don't know how this is going to taste yet.
Or if it's the seam.
Or the texture.
Yeah. The texture feels good slicing.
Good. I wish we had better light in here. Ooh, oh, yeah.
Looks right.
Let me see. Hold that up. Look. Okay, stand out of the light, though. There you go. Mm-hmm. That looks great.
Is it Christmas?
Merry Christmas, honey. Good afternoon and Merry Christmas. I hope you all are having a great day. It's already 4 o'clock and you've seen we've been up to a lot of stuff today, getting ready to go to my mom's house. But I thought, okay, I have a minute. Let me just check out the advent calendar. So let's take a look at it for today since, you know, today's the big final day of Vlogmas and the advent calendar and everything. All right, enjoy Victorian Christmas. Well, that was really pretty. All right, so that's the end of the advent calendar. Kind of makes me sad. I have been looking forward to this all these 25 days, and it's the first time in a really long time that I've done anything like an advent calendar, I mean, since I was like a kid. And I just so happened to be on the Jackie Lawson site sending a card, and that's how I found this 25 days ago, or was like, it was actually like 27 days ago. So anyway, so my wife just texted me and she's almost home from getting my father-in-law. And so I'm gonna actually take my camera to my mom's house because I haven't done any kind of family movie or family footage in years, I mean decades. So yeah, I don't know how much of that I'm gonna show on here, but I don't know, that thought it might be nice to make a family movie. All right, so I will see you later. And also look on my channel, I might be like, I don't know, biting off more than I can chew right now, but I just had an idea for a creative project. And so look for the 12 Days of Christmas Day 1 installment, which is all of 16 seconds long. And I've got some ideas. I still have the week off of work. Hopefully it'll happen. All right, I'm losing my voice. I'll see you later.